Okay. Two shots down already. Speed run. Can we wait for him to come in? Wait for him to come in, maybe sprint to there? Board that up, then look through the library.
This thing will die!
So frustrating. Operations room. Okay. So. Another one. Right, I'm so lost in where we're going. I guess upstairs now. So we'll go into. Anyway. This is gonna be half the time just staring at the map. All the way round to the lounge.
Tell you what's going to terrify me if he busts out there somewhere.
Right, so where does this sweaty hands again already?
Okay. Well, that's searched. I Right, so we missed the clock tap. Well, that's probably what the gear's for, if I'm honest. Interrogation room, observation room, gunpowder there. I'm hoping that might be everything in there. I guess you just need the heart so you can keep running around with that idiot behind us. Shotgun. I like some shotgun. Shotgun shells and ups. Okay. Well, be an idiot. My only concern is this. Is exactly what this has just done, and we are stuck with that big guy. Where's he gone? If he's just waiting, we're just gonna get hit running past him, but I guess that's fine. Right, let's just go. Let's just go.
What?
Oh, freaking hell, my goodness me. Okay, he's coming in, so we've got to... You don't need to scare us, really. Dickhead. My plan is him come through one of them. Huh. But what has that actually done? That's opened a door to the press room. Okay. Useful. However, I wanted to upset. Right, we're gonna get hit. We're gonna get hit. We're up again.
You bastard.
You are taking the shots, man. Plan of action. Another thing has been done. Library still needs searching. Do we run around and do the library again? Clock needs searching. Slow down. I've searched this. How many times have we run through the library? There's nothing left to search here. Thank you.
Okay.
Boom. Ah, look at that. Success. Something in here. It's just turned into like a speed run case, this. Okay, so we're missing something else as well. Some sort of key, it seems like. Large gunpowder. Another one of those toys. If he comes around here now, I literally have no space. So we're gonna get hit. Oh, that's also what we need. Have they done this in a way that if the big guy's here, he doesn't come in, so it's not enough room to get past him? Genius. Okay, well that's now in use, so I guess we'll just miss it.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Well, hopefully I don't have to. Hopefully he can survive this. Talk about drawing attention to ourselves. Right. Thank you. Yet to turn.